Hello everybody, this is Alderaan here, and welcome back to Rage 2. We're going to continue the main story here. Yeah, past 5 videos that we're going to be uploaded will not have comments. Well, I was a retard and didn't realize my mic was off. Go. Oh well, it happens. I'm not really too worried about it. Just pretty much talking to myself with no mic on, so. Alright, we gotta go next. We got to go to all the way over here. Slippery nipple blasting range. Ooh, meteor.
That guy's gonna make me a lot of money.
A ranger?
Think so.
Hey there.
One of them bandit dens again. Hey Lily, I'm eyeballing one sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe anymore. Go in prepared, Water.
Just that simple.
Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Okay.
Rain check. The scrambler's all but finished. It's looking real good. There's one extra little piece of the puzzle I'm lacking. Sent out my infiltrator, Gulo. You know, twitchy little critter. But she's gone missing. Starting to think she might be in trouble. Looks like I'm gonna need your help again, Ranger. Swing by my armory, will ya?
Okay, I'll be there. The Swampies. Where do I find this Dr. Kvasir?
Your guess is as good as mine. You should head to Swamp City, Laguni, and poke around.
Gotcha. Heading there now. Another authority sentry.
Oh,
Lily, you gotta see this place. Even goddamn Ranger Jersey don't tread it with caution here.
Yeah, Jersey died. So you gotta be better than him. Make sure you got the gear and the skills you need before going in. Standby mode initiated.
Target
to deploy.
I'm out of ammo!
Activating. Hey, Walker. Loosom here. I got some news for you. Good and bad.
Lay it on me.
Well, the tank we liberated from Clayton's creepy dungeon, it don't run. But I think I have a solution.
I'll swing by your office.
We're here, Spore.
City. Let's see if I can find anything about Dr. Kvasir here.
What it is, newbie?
Ranger. Haven't seen a ranger in a long, long time.
You seem financially sound. We don't get many paying customers lately. What with the hog blockades and all. Nellie Boomer, proud member of the Trade Coalition. This is my store.
Hog blockades?
River hogs. They stop trade in and out. It's affecting our bottom line, but what can I do? I got a few things still in stock. Take a look.
Short legs.
We are always open.
Ranger. Evan, we fought back to back, your kind and mine. Back in the war. Name's Mo Rummy. I'm just an old vet who keeps an eye out for the people of Laguni. Been living here a good long time now, and I know just about everyone.
Do you know anything about a Dr. Kvasir? Scientist? Real old?
Haven't heard that name since just after the war. He moved into the Deep Secreto, and then went completely off the radar. Nobody's seen him since.
Anything else you can tell me?
Well, the area around his base is usually awful quiet, on account of the heavy old security. But lately, there's been a whole lot of noise coming from that part of the wetland.
Okay, I'm gonna check it out. An arc. Check. Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Let's go.
scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 410B. It is effective at any range and can combust enemies at will.
That sounds like something awesome.
Sequence completed. Use the Firestorm Revolver's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Burn, baby, burn. Oh, man, I'm out of ammo.
Activating. Reload initiated.
I came looking for a Dr. Kvasir here.
There you are. Let me just... I see. Uniform is wartime issue. Modified for use in Ecopod fortification. Vineland, no? Then you must be... Yes. Second generation Archist. How fascinating.
Vineland, yes. I'm pretty much what's left of it.
You check out. Hold on, I will let you in.
Welcome, Ranger. Welcome. It's been too long since I played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past. Original Archist, Pre-Apophis. They say he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup. Dr. Kvasir?
Kvasir, yes. My lab suffices. Legs. My research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
Makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind, Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents, such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina probably took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. but they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to. But alas, no.
It was a massacre, an unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns, and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions? I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Prowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you just say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. The science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can. Better computing power. But alas, my lab is old and tired. Only the elusive Eco-15 still in orbit could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The Eco-Pod's still in orbit? I've been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. It remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco-15 was to be forced down, I could tap into the processing power of that ancient supercomputer. Think of it, to siphon that brute computing force into my poor old laboratory.
Is there any way to force it down?
Yes. It can be done from the Eden Space Center.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Wait a minute. You knew I was gonna volunteer to do it, didn't you?
Yes.
Regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Watching, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Share the channel around, and I'll see you guys in the next video.